Hello, dear viewers. It's been a week since Halloween, and since not enough kitties came to my stoop, I've got a few extra tricks left over, and I've stooped to using them on you in a little segment I like to call Leftover Halloween Candy! If you like Halloween a little too much and are ready to get sweetly sick, these are for you. This is the tiniest gummy bears ever! Who does that? These are kid-friendly jokes, people, as I'm trying to lure them in to eat them. You get it. Enjoy.
Oh yeah, thank you. Did you know Edgar Allan Poe had a reputation for drinking? He was cut off by the rich Poes left to make it on his own. Here's Edgar Allan Poe trying to get that drink at a bar with his jokes.
Edgar Allan Poe walks into a bar. The bartender says,
"We don't serve Edgar Allan Poe here."
To which Edgar Allan Poe replies,
"I was going to teach you some lyric and poetry. Make you a bartender yet?"
The bartender is not impressed.
"Fine, I'll write myself out."
In one final last attempt.
"But all I wanted was a nice brood."
What did the cake say when it was away from its bakery for too long?
"Miss you."
What did the Ghostbuster say when the bread aisle was haunted? "I ain't afraid of no toast."
"Oh, you thought that you would see the witch again. You'll never see her again." "Oh, I found this and lost and found, that's right. I am looking for a bat, as it is Bat Week. I'm the penguin, you see, and the scoundrel may or may not have caused a pandemic. It's more convenient if I say it was a bat's fault." I'm a true supervillain.